The margin of error is right, because the real number has to be zero. The percentage of consumers expecting their incomes to increase declined from 10% to 10.7%, yet the headline, consumers more optimistic about recovery. Despite their current...